Okay, I'm going to do a quick little pour of all these colors that were left over, squeeze them all out, put them in the cup, and I'm going to pour this potted plant that I have inverted, just a glass canister. I'm not going to worry about the top because no one's going to see that. I'm just going to start from the edge here, go around. First time doing it. Oops, I didn't mix this around. I like to give this a little swirly while all the cups colors are in there. And then we'll see what happens. I'll try to make this view well. Trying to rotate and turn at the same time. Don't know how this is gonna flow, but trying to go back and forth as I'm going. Coming around. Can't see the other side as I'm going. Coming down. Then I'll go back through some of these. This one I'm gonna have to come down to. See what happens on that. And I just gotta go under the bottom. This is my very first one. Never did one of these before, but I've been watching a lot of people do them, so I'm hoping to get that right technique. Just trying to fill the blanks in here. Just thought it'd be useful to make use of all my leftover colors. And this pot had kind of a color on it already, but oh, it's amazing. So I'm going to finish up the little spots that haven't got covered. I'm gonna do a little pickup of the excess paint. And then I will post the whole thing and show you the complete project later. Looks pretty cool though, pretty happy.